Lung cancer is a leading cause of death in the United States and worldwide today. In many cases, we can improve lung cancer-related treatment with simple, low-dose CT screening. People that benefit most from this test are individuals at high risk for lung cancer. These individuals are often between age 55 and 75 years of age and have had certain exposure to cigarette smoke. We perform this exam at over 10 facilities across North and Central New Jersey.